All right, got the boxes all finished up here. Here is the lacquer. It's a semi-gloss lacquer that I put on there. It looks pretty good. And I am putting on the actual rope on the crosses, which I really like that. And this is how you do it. Basically what I do is I tie a knot on one end of the string, and then I start going around from that side to that side, three turns, and then I come across the back side of it, and I go around that way, and then I come over this way three times. Just like that right there. And then what I'll do, see that? Then what I'll do is, I got some super glue, I'm gonna show you that right now. Hold that tight, and I put some super glue. I don't know if you can see that or not. Get that absorbed in there. Okay, then I have the accelerator, one spray, and then it dries really, really quick. And then once that's dry, there we go. I can trim and see where I trim it. Trimmed, and I'll trim the bottom part right here. Okay, to where it looks just like that. And then I'll do some detail, trimming off these real fine strings from the little twine, because the twine is real stringy for some reason. I think it may be made out of hemp or something. But anyways, yeah, it's kind of stringy, so you want to kind of just clean it up, and it'll look like that when you're done. There you go. Bethesda Woodworks signing out.